Hi there, welcome to the stream, hope you enjoy. There we go. Nice fast fight. That's what I'm looking for. And another gold split. Let's keep it going. Another really good fight. Another gold split. Let's keep it going. Okay, that worked out somehow. Don't know how. But another gold split, 4.1 seconds saved. So we still got a good amount of time saved that we can do. Hey, there we go. That's the kind of fight I'm looking for. To really lower my time, though, I'm going to have to get those 15, 20 second fights. Actually, the RNG on this segment actually looks good enough that I can just do that. Just barely not enough. Actually, yeah, now I'm in a predicament. Okay, there we go. Still gonna lose time on this split. Not as much time as I thought I was gonna lose, but I mean, it's still time loss. Then this split is the split where I can save a lot of time. because I'm just not seeing much. Yeah, that was another really bad time. And I've lost pretty much all the time I've gained. But in between Selene and Phoenix, there's a huge time there that I can gain. Oh my god, with a second tier clear too? Yeah, that was a really bad fight. Hi there, welcome to the stream, hope you enjoy. But like I said, got a lot of time I can save on this split. That should be good. There we go. A lot of time saved on that split. That was a little early on the split there, but minute 24 seconds saved on that split alone, which lowered my sum of best all the way down to a 919. And that should be good. Another 45 second gold split. So I'm best down to an 834 now. And now I got the last fight for normal. Oh, he still got the clear. How rude. Thank you. Still gotta wait for this clear. Oh, and that's gonna be